Hi, I'm Charlie Minkler, owner of Stone Peak Cranes. Thanks for taking a few minutes to let me share some of the features and benefits of our self-erecting tower cranes. In this video, we will show the self-contained towing system of the crane, the outrigger and leveling system, the erection of the crane featuring the self-contained counterweight, the operation of the crane using the radio remote control, and the safety features of the crane.
Stone Peak Cranes and RD Lift have developed this unique system of moving the self-contained ballast close into the base of the crane for transport, and then out to the working position when the crane is erected. This feature greatly increases the ease of transporting and positioning the crane. By concentrating the weight of the crane's ballast over the axles when the crane is folded up for transport.
Is operated by radio remote control, and the normal hoisting and trolley functions right now will help erect the crane. So at this point I can go ahead and stand the tower of the crane up using the hoist function. Now that the crane is erected, you want to go ahead and put the locking pins in the counterweight. One of the great features of this crane is that the counterweight moves forward for transport. That keeps the center of weight over the axles and makes it much easier to transport and to park at the job site. Now that the crane's erected, the crane has automatically pushed the counterweight into the proper position for working mode. And I'll go ahead and put the locking pins in at this time. The next thing I want to do now that the crane is erected is to allow the crane to rotate. These pins lock the crane into the correct position for transport, but now the crane is ready to work. So we go ahead and take these pins out. When the crane is not in use, the safest thing for the crane to do is to weather vane, that is to move with the wind. So when the crane is out of use or if wind conditions get unsafe, then we go ahead and release the brake so that the crane can rotate on its own, relieve the stress or pressure from the wind.
Self-erecting tower cranes are safe. The counterweight structure and pivoting happen at the base of the crane, not up in the air. The crane has built-in limit switches, including load limit switches and anti-2-block limit switch. The crane weather vanes when not in use, making it safe in very high wind conditions. Operators are trained in safety procedures and maintenance.
Thanks for viewing this video. I hope it's piqued your interest in self-erecting tower cranes. For information about our cranes, for sales, or for contact information, please go to www.stonepeak.com.